Right, joining us this morning is a company called Jewelry Elite. You may have heard of them. If not, we're going to introduce you to them. So we have Glenn and Miss Kay that are joining us. Good morning.
Good morning to you. Morning.
All right. So, of course, we're going to be talking about fabulous jewelry, but one of our main focuses this morning is that you are doing a huge sale to benefit the Hamilton County area. So whoever wants to start, tell me a little bit about the company and what we're talking about.
You want me to start?
You can both go, you know.
Start real quick. So we're a fundraising company based out of Ottawa, Tennessee. Mm-hmm. We started our company July of last year, and we do corporate fundraising. So we're actually at Kay's place of business right now, and I'll let her kind of pick it up from there.
Perfect. I work for Hamilton County Government.
I'll be on this.
And we have partnered with United Way for many, many years, and we do fundraisers throughout the year. And we're in our fundraising time, mm-hmm. and one of our fundraisers is the jewelry show, and
Perfect.
It's magnificent. I'm wearing some of the pieces of the jewelry, and I think that if you would come down to the courthouse all week, mm-hmm. What time will you be there?
We will
Glenn?
Be there from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. daily.
Perfect.
Yep.
Yes, and that's what we're promoting. And these benefits go to United Way, which benefits our area communities that need these resources.
Well, and I was going to say, reiterate exactly what this is going to. I know you mentioned it's a fundraiser for the county, but the United Way.
Right.
And so this is a great way to pick up some shopping gifts, some great gift ideas,
yep.
while also giving back to the community. It's kind of a one-stop shop. So tell me a little bit more about Jewelry Elite. I know you kind of surfaced it, but give us some more details.
So we actually, like I said, we started July of last year. We actually started doing trade shows at first, and we said, you know, this is not the way we really need to go. My wife works in the medical profession, mm-hmm. and she was used to going to, you know, different shows throughout the right. hospital, stuff like that. So we really started incorporating working with the auxiliary groups of the hospitals. You know, our first one was actually Erlanger, mm-hmm. which is a big hospital, 600-bed hospital. And we did a show there. It was really, really successful. And then we've branched out. We're big contributors to, like, the hospital associations for each state and stuff like that. And it has just blown up. We went from doing 5 shows, and we've got 35 booked for next year.
That's perfect.
Yep.
All right, so tell me a little bit about your product. I know what you're wearing is absolutely beautiful, Miss Kay. So tell me a little bit more detail about kind of what you brought with you, what okay. you offer, and those price points.
So
as well.
Our product is all name brand jewelry. Mm-hmm. Chico's, White House Black Market, Alfani. We carry nothing but name brand items. Not too many people can actually get the product we get. We offer it at huge, huge discounts. For example, this necklace right here is a $49 necklace. We sell it for $18.
Wow.
Or what we do is the more you buy, the greater the discount you get. So if you bought 2 necklaces that were $18, they're now $30 for both of them.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yep.
All right, and so this is a way that you're able to help pass the savings on to the customer, but also give back to the community.
That's
As
correct.
You mentioned, you do several fundraiser events.
Yep.
What wanted you to get started with this type of business model?
Well, my background is retail. My mm-hmm. wife's is medical profession, and we just said, you know, this just makes sense. And it's really, really taken off. It's kind of funny because there's a lot of people that sell jewelry at, you know, at the hospital, stuff like that, but none of them have our product.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, absolutely, and our price point is so great. And I think really, you know, I guess the older you get, the more you look at things about giving back to people and stuff like that. You know, just like at Erlanger, they take the money that from these sales and they, you know, help build children hospitals and give back to local community and stuff like that.
And now, Ms. Kay, when you were charged with, hey, we need you to come up with a fundraiser, what made you want to call Glenn here?
Well, a couple of our committee members had gone to a show mm-hmm. at one of the hospitals and came to the committee with this suggestion of using this as one of our fundraisers. And it was immediately accepted mm-hmm. because who doesn't like jewelry, right?
Right, absolutely.
Okay? And we have tons of women and men at the courthouse. So we were really thrilled to have them, and they've been wonderful.
And like you mentioned, this is open to the public, though, so anyone that wants to maybe do some shopping and also give back can swing by the courthouse, right?
Absolutely.
Yep.
We encourage it. It'd be fun for all.
So if any viewers at home are wondering how they can get involved, if they're looking to host a fundraiser as well, number one, talk us through the process, and then Ms. Kay, I also want you to say, you know, was it really simple or was it fun to get this set up and going?
Well, the process is they just need to reach out to us.
Mm-hmm.
I've got our card right there. We'll leave it with you. They just contact us. We find out a little information about their company. You know, it's a great morale booster for the employees. We give back to the company, whatever they want to do, whether it's a charity mm-hmm. or employee contributions or whatever else. They just reach out to us, and, you know, we'll sit down, talk to them, and book a show.
All right, perfect. Now, remind us of what the dates and times are for the Hamilton County fundraiser at the courthouse.
It started this morning. It will go to 6 o'clock tonight. And all through this week, Monday through Friday, did you say 7?
6.
6 6 o'clock, but you open up at 7.
8.
8.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, 8 to 6.
We
perfect.
Got 8 to 6.
All right. Well, thanks so much for joining us.
Absolutely.
So if you're interested in purchasing some of this great jewelry, then swing by the courthouse and know that your money's going to a good cause. And if you want to host your own, then give Mr. Glenn a call.